Sunday. So
I already got a few rounds in.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna do just a little bit left.
Mm-hmm. You just finished breakfast in church, and now he's just doing his Sunday workout. I'm gonna do my workout later on this afternoon. And how many rounds are you gonna do today, hon?
I'm not sure yet. This is my sixth one, I think.
Uh-huh. There you go. I think this is much better. Honey, you're shaking the...
That was a over right hand.
Mm-hmm.
And when I'm hitting this,
mm-hmm.
I'm practicing also my defense, bobbing and weaving. You notice?
Yeah.
I don't stay in one direction. And I'm throwing a lot of combinations,
mm-hmm.
not just the usual. Man, I'm actually almost done already.
Yeah. Anything else that you're gonna do?
I'll probably do just one quick. Well, this is already. Yeah. I'll probably just do one more on the heavy bag.
Even though
I worked on this for two rounds already. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's it.
So I don't know if I already told you guys that Rojan actually trained with Manny Pacquiao like how many years ago, hon?
A long time ago.
Long time ago. He trained with him. This is his like a collage of boxers that he met and trained with in Wildcard, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we have here.
That was the before.
Yeah.
When I was still trying to lose weight.
Mm-hmm.
Year two. Oh, there you go. 2007.
2007.
Yeah.
Yeah. And these are all other.
Yeah.
Boxers.
Here's Bob Arum.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, he's the what's this? The manager or president for Top Rank.
Mm-hmm.
And this is the picture with autograph.
Yeah.
And this is me now where I lost weight.
Mm-hmm.
So big difference right there. So before and then after. Yeah. I was like, I think 145 pounds here. Mm-hmm. And then in this picture, I am 127.
Wow.
Or, yeah.
Yeah.
And, what else can I show?
So, yeah, he was, you trained for how many years, son, for boxing? Like, professionally.
A while back then, too. Hold on.
No, yeah, how many years, though?
Well, I started hitting the gym back in 2004.
Wow, so 2004, and then this is 2007 when you met Manny Pacquiao.
So this is my amateur.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so this was me back then.
Yes.
My official weight.
Yes.
Yeah, 127.
Uh-huh.
That's in their scale. So, yeah. Yeah.
So, that's why, if you guys wonder why we have all of these bags, it's because of that guy.
Yeah. And I can't really hit the speed bag hard because our neighbor downstairs, if you point down,
yeah,
will complain. So if I just even do this.
Yeah, it's actually shaking our floor, so
yeah,
it's okay.
And they're going to complain.
We already had a complaint last night.
Yeah, but it was an earthquake, so... You got blamed for the earthquake.
Yeah, that sucks.
Yeah.
So yeah. You were... Oh, you...
And I'm just gonna jump rope real quick.
Hold on.
What?
You also trained for US coaching, right?
Yes.
So you are...
coaching license.
Oh yeah, so he's also a coach for boxing.
US amateur coach, actually.
Uh-huh.
Hold on, let me go get my license. It's here somewhere.
So yeah, so if someone wants to get trained, I have a trainer here.
Oh, here we go. Let's see.
What the heck?
It's old already.
So ugly.
But I got my official United States Amateur Boxing Non-Athletic Membership application. It's for coaching.
Yes.
Yes. Here we go. As a volunteer or paid coach. Yes.
Cool.
Yeah. But I don't practice it because I have no one to train.
Yeah. No one to train and we don't have any
time
and place to train. Because if we're gonna do it here in our apartment, our neighbor and the management will complain and we might they might get rid of us, so we're gonna be homeless if that's the case. So he's just gonna do his jump rope. I'm just gonna get ready. We're gonna go run errands for today. It's gorgeous out there. And Rambo, just lift your timer here. So yeah, see you guys later.
Yeah, to just drop off my notes.
Yeah.
So I can get paid.
Yep, and it's... The sky is so clear.
Yeah,
and blue.
Yeah, there's no smog, that's it.
Rambo is complaining right now.
Yeah.
Because he wants to be dropped off at his
daycare.
And he's like whining back there.
Yeah. It's like saying, where are we going?
I know. Pretty day.
Yeah, don't worry, we're almost there. We're going back to our regular spot, Sam.
I know, it's like every weekend. But I'm not complaining though. I'm excited because it's finally I can eat meat.
Yeah, it's your cheat day.
It's my cheat day. I could eat meat for 6 days. Mm-hmm. No meat, just veggies, salad, and tofu.
Yeah, but didn't you lose 3 pounds already, or
no,
some
5 pounds?
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, trying to be good, but this day, I think just one meal, like lunch, mm-hmm. will be my cheat meal.
There you go. Yeah, because for dinner, I ain't trying to eat no, you know, yeah. I ain't trying to eat something bad. Okay, this is the hardest part.
Yeah, here. Looking for parking. Over here. Park everywhere.
Oh, right here. This 30 minute don't apply.
Yeah.
Bank's closed.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
It only applies if they're open.
Oh,
this is another car, good four. To lease.
Yeah, the four?
Yeah, the four.
So that's a brand new.
Yeah, I know.
So, yeah.
Barbecue duck.
Uh-huh.
Barbecue pork.
Barbecue pork.
Mongolian beef.
Uh-huh.
Fried noodle, chow mein chicken.
And
shrimp and barbecue fried rice, mm-hmm. and steamed rice.
Yep.
Okay.
So we're done from lunch.
Mall.
Yes.
We're gonna go to Mission Bay instead of South Coast because they're renovating their Zara there.
Yep. we are in the valley of Irvine.
Yeah, Irvine Valley.
Yeah.
Carbon fiber. It's a car. 164.
Those who are Jordan lovers.
Yeah. Another carbon fiber. I think this is better, not the same. 149. Oh, this is nice.
Mm-hmm.
Not that many people here.
I know.
I'll go in the guy section.
Okay, I'll be just in the. Find anything? This is so cute, huh?
Yeah, I know. You thought it was nice. Gucci. It's very Gucci.
Stop grabbing the phone. You didn't
want to. They're funny. There's Mr. Bunny.
Where?
He's waiting.
Like, look, Rambo.
Mr. Bunny is waiting.
Rambo's probably gonna be so scared of it.
I know. Poor Mr. Bunny. H&M. It's much better here.
Yeah, even the price is. Oh, $9.95.
Yeah, $9.95 for this shirts, I think. He's so tired.
I know.
From
Bone Adventure.
Bone Adventure. And he's snoring.
I know. He's...
Oh, look, there's a Maserati.
I know. It's so funny.
Okay. Hi, everyone. We're now at home. This is my wife, Frances. She's now doing her daily exercises.
Yeah.
I was doing mine earlier. And I've changed back to my regular clothing. And Rambo just came from his daycare and he is knocked out again. He was knocked out at the car earlier, but he's still knocked out from his bone adventure. And yeah, the sun is, I believe, is going down. And I just found out that we are living on top of a fault line called the San Joaquin Hills Fault Line. And it runs through south of Dana Point all the way through the Inglewood Fault Line, which goes from, okay, San Joaquin Hills Fault Line runs from south Dana Point all the way to PCH, past Seal Beach, all the way down to LA County, going that way. And it ends at the Inglewood Fault Line, which is the city of Inglewood. And that fault line goes from Inglewood all the way to northern Beverly Hills. So basically, we're basically screwed if that goes inactive again. So, yeah, I just found that out because we've been having some earthquakes here. Recently, on Friday, we had a 5.0, and then, Thursday, we had a 5.0, and then yesterday, which was Friday, we had a 3.8. So here we are now. Just doing my research, and that's it.